target's dead.
Alright, our mission is to infiltrate and destroy that oil field in Africa. As you can see, this is my buddy Snake. We're just gonna go run through the jungle, for the fields, simple as that. Alright, just gonna take down this guy, that guy, and this guy. We need to infiltrate this, and we don't need him anymore. Anyway, we're just gonna be running, all we can do. These guys won't do anything. Oh, so what was that? Alright, we see these child soldiers, which is gonna stun them. Don't worry, they won't kill them. Alright. Now we're just gonna kidnap them for our base and turn them into our own soldiers. And we're just gonna drive into this outpost and simple, just take down these guys. Same as that. Alrighty, now we're into the oil field, and now what we're gonna do is simple. We're just gonna infiltrate it, just crawl up by, and just take down these three guys. Just investigate them. Just make sure this guy's asleep. There you go. Alright, now we're just gonna run into the oil tank and put on explosives. Pull one, two, something like that. Alright, now we're just going to be caught, because apparently the game's bullshit. Alright, now we are in full lockdown mode. As you can see, yep, we did an explosives and now we're in a massive situation. Now we're just gonna have to escape this, but first we need to turn off the pump. We're just gonna be doing C3C mode. And we're getting a shop. And then we're gonna get killed. This is my 20th time playing this mission because, alright, now we're gonna have CQC mode. We're just gonna run onto this guy and just simply just punch him in the face. There you go. Jump off, just run to the headquarters and just turn off the pump. Simple as that. And watch this gruesome scene. I don't know why there are bodies everywhere. Alright, now what we're gonna do is just run into the fields. The problem is there is this one guy. Now we're just gonna run away from them. Hopefully they won't see us. Alrighty, now we're just gonna get caught by these two with the most impressive loading ever. Play time now. Alright, now we're just gonna run away since we just killed our few guys. Now we're just gonna set up our LZ. And we can just wait for our helicopter. And our Lord and Savior Pequod is here. Alright, we escaped this place. Escaping the hot zone. And thus ends this mission. On to the other mission in Africa, which is called.
I'm gonna take your money,
disappear. So, we are going to find this one kid who is apparently a tribe of these child soldiers. I was just gonna run, count these child soldiers, take them down with ease, simple as that. Mission. Alright, we're just gonna kidnap them, and we'll use them as our own.
Yo!
Okay, and there's an outpost too.
Yo!
There you go, kid. There you go. Don't worry. These are just rubber bullets. They won't kill them. Well, maybe this one, the tranquilizer. Well, this freaking starts. Alright, now. Okay, gosh damn it. Alright, so we're just gonna punch this kid so he's unconscious. Don't worry. Might punch it to kill him. I hope he doesn't have brain damage. Alright, now we're just going to dive in and just freaking stop this kid. Now we cut the outpost. Now we're just gonna run into the enemy base and hopefully we'll find something. Alright, now we're just gonna take down this one guy.
The fuck?
And that. And there you go. Take down this one guy too. And the other one. And yeah. Man, there's no parents around. Everything is a child soldier. Oh, and we just need to take down this guy with our mass reflexes. As you can see, we're just climbing on the container. We're gonna meet the leader of the tribe. which he is called Eli, apparently by the name of the White Mamba. Hey, boss says I gotta put your ass to sleep.
The fuck?
I'ma whoop your ass, nibble. Alright, so this kid isn't that bad. All you have to do is just literally just counter his attack. Observe.
Go your fucking that? Place.
Run, bitch! Blade,
just run up to him and the fuck? Alright, so make sure that he's pretty good. He's not like the other soldiers. Get you on the back. Gotta do it, kid. Dope. No. Messed up, kid. You messed up. And this is what you get. Oops. The freak. Alright, got you, kid. Gonna find you. This kid is getting annoying now. Now you're going to have to, kid, help up with your bullshit.
Oh shit! Get the fuck there down! You
go. Now the kid's unconscious. Now what we're gonna do is literally just bring him up to the LZ to the helicopter. We're just gonna kidnap him. Alright, kid, the boss says I have to let you go. Come with me. Take my hand. Oh, you son of a bitch. See, this is what you get for not freaking.
Okay, bitch, I was trying to beat a case.
Beat a case.
But I beat a case, bitch, I killed the goat.
Alright, so we're back to this scene where we're gonna get crashed into the helicopter. And it looks like to be an apparent ambush. We can't get fire support from our helicopter, so we're just going to have to stay alive at this moment. Look how thick that guy is. These are more advanced and more lethal. And yes, they're here to overcome us and kill us once and for all, because I have a different opinion on K-pop. And yeah, and this is where I start to begin fighting them.
Ah, shit! Here we go again.
NANI?! Just a flesh wound!
Run, bitch! Run!
I'll get you, bitch!
Incoming!
Fight! Fight! Fight!
I'm fast as fuck, boy!
Nope. I summon the Dark Ma- OH!
I get you, bitch! Ow!
Oh shit!
This nigga gay.
Got word from Afghanistan.